Hey guys, so here is day two of our Hawaii trip. Unfortunately, this is the day when I lost most of my footage. Very sadly, we did go visit the Pearl Harbor historical site, and I just have like a few pictures from that, but that was a great experience. The kids still talk about it to this day, ask a lot of questions about it, so if you're going to Hawaii, I definitely recommend visiting that site. Fortunately, I don't have any footage of it, but it is great. There's a free tour. There's also a paid tour. You get to see like a historical video. There's a little museum area you can walk through, which is also free, and just a bunch of cool stuff. So that's basically the footage you're going to miss out on. Afterwards, we did go to the beach. I think I have some footage from that. I'm not positive. And we also, and the beach where we went to was actually the beach right next to Aulani, which is the Disney Hawaiian resort. And then after that, we went to a luau. So that is what you're about to see. I hope you guys enjoy and stay tuned for our video of our visit to Mall of America, which should be up either tomorrow or the day after. Thanks for watching, guys.
It's drizzling, so it's weird to be at the beach.
begin and declare this feast in your honor. They summon forth the court dancers to entertain you with a program of traditional hulas. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our Te Anui Nui Rainbow Dancers!
Also placed their imu with special riverbed stones and lava rocks. We then placed crushed banana stumps and banana leaves over these rocks and stones. And then we place our kupua, the roasted pig. Now today we wrap our kupua in chicken wire mesh. This is to hold the meat together. We also place some of those stones and rocks that we're cooking in the oven in the belly or the cavity of the pig. That's heavy koa bowl that is filled with ice and water. The reason for that is because we're going to use this to cool their hands, because they're going to take off the stones that were left in the kuwa'a with the pig with their bare hand. And there you have it, family. Now keep in mind, these stones are still very hot and we can still cook for at least a couple more hours. So our emo dinners are working very hard for you. So how about a round of applause for our emo dinners? Now very shortly, we'll be pulling our kuwa'a roasted pig out of the emo for a pool in Hawaii, and it goes like this, hooky. Everyone say hooky.
Hooky.
One more time, nice and loud. Hooky.
Hooky.
All right. Everyone, you repeat it for me. Say ekahi.
Ekahi.
Elua.
Elua.
Ekolu. Hooky.
Hooky.
And there you have it, family. Your kalupua, your main course for the evening. How about a round of applause for our hardworking emo dinner?
We're
going to
have a lot of fun in the hookah this evening, ladies. Once again, come on up. This party Hawaiian style. Family, how about a round of applause for all of our volunteers? Woo! All right. Ladies, I noticed that you only have one row, but that's okay. That's all right. All you ladies are in the front. As you can see, we have some instructors right here in front of you. Now, I encourage you all to keep your eyes on your instructors so that way you can learn the motions properly. Now, ladies, are you ready to learn the hula? Is that an eye?
Aye.
Well, that wasn't too bad, was it? Let's try this again. Are you ready to learn the hula? Is that an eye?
Aye.
Very good. Now, in order to learn the hula, we need to go through the basics. Now, in order to learn the basics, ladies, we need to learn our basic hula stance. Now, roll your fingers towards your thumbs very gently. Very nice, ladies. Now, go the opposite way. Extend your left arm towards the left. Right arm's perpendicular to your chest. Palms down. Roll your fingers towards your thumbs. Smile. Very nice. Now this next basic hula motion that you're going to learn is called the koholo. And you'll say that koholo.
Kohola.
Kohola. Close enough. All right. Now what we do in the koholo is this. We take three steps in a tap towards the right.
Kohelo.
And then we'll take three steps in a tap towards the left. Combine with your hands and your feet, we call this the koholo. So let's get ready, ladies. Get to your basic hula stance. Again, bend your knees, extend your right arms up towards the right, left arms perpendicular to your chest, smile, now listen to the music. And here we go, the right, two, three, to the left, work your hands slowly, ease your eyes follow, don't forget to smile, again to the right, one more time to the left, doing great, ladies. Ladies, now this next basic hula step is called uwe. Can you all say that? Uwe. Now, put your hands on your hips. Take a step with your right foot in place. Bend your knees, snapping them apart and back. Let's try it again. Right feet, bend, uwe. Turn the left foot. Left foot, bend, uwe. Again, from the right foot, bend, uwe. Now, left foot, bend, uwe. Now, pick up the base hand. Right foot, bend, uwe. Right foot, bend, uwe.
Como ya jodí las rodillas, a ver. Delis ahí.
Ahí se pone. All right, the next basic little step is called Ami. Can y'all say that? Ami. Yeah, now I need your hands behind your heads, bend your knees slightly, and make circles with your hips. Slowly. Looking good, ladies.
Yeah, wow.
Looks like we got this step down. All right, ladies, now we're going to learn the rest of the song, or the hula, and song and dance. Now, what I need you to do is to keep your eyes on the instructors so that way you can learn the motions properly. We'll take it slow and easy at first. Then at the end, we're going to pick up the pace just a little bit, see how much you remember. All right? So let's get into a basic hula stance. Bend those knees. Extend your right arms up towards the right. Left arm's perpendicular to your chest. Smile. Now listen to the music. And to the right. Two, three. To the left. Now hit tight. Keep pulling, he means to pull. Very nice, ladies. Now everybody. Now we're going to eat a lot of water. Now let's go fishing. Very nice to do the ocean. Now we're going to catch a fish called the llama. Now hitchhike. Keep pulling. Now we're going to move on. Now what a wonderful day.
Okay,
now, before we continue, family, how about a round of applause for all of our Tamari?
five and under have to go with the hair.
All right, children, here's what I want you to do. Raise your hands high above your heads.
Hands up above your head. Keillisse.
Bend those knees. Don't forget that smile. Here we go. Anu. Now, Kevin, I want you to clap along to the beat of the drum. That's it. Everyone clap along to the beat of the drum. Let's encourage our company. Come on, children, shake it. Come on, Beverly, let's hear for our children. Great. Now you can exit on either side of the stage, and the parents can also accompany your child. As they make the leave them, another round of applause for all of our tamari. Woo! Thank you. All right, everybody else, step forward.
God, he's gonna catch the thing on fire.